Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Beto O'Connor featuring Collective Blues. Clap it up, y'all.
Thank you.